here we have a cocoa which is completely exposed. The most two important things are soil cover to keep in moisture in the ground and to shade it. Since we have no banana, no pigeon pea, no cashew, mother tree, nothing to give it shade, and we already see that it is suffering. Now, since we still have some moisture in the ground, we can use cassava cuttings. When we have banana stems, this is the best to do some mulching. We can do the banana irrigation. For this, we cut the stems, place them around the cocoa with some good soil contact, but not touching
Ali.
The stem.
Walen dey na like guys they on production issue they go like we walk up here now. Why are you seeing that meow?
Yeah guys, you like checking it. My like checking.
But me not check at least.
Yeah, okay, no bad.
I'm gonna give checking that to man. And I wake up now.
For the cassava, we try to put it that the first leaves sprouting already shade the cocoa. So we give it a good planting hole, deep enough. I can stick it some good amount of the cutting. We can damage it a little bit to stimulate root growth. And we make sure we compress the soil to have good soil cover, and it is pretty stable. When we have enough planting material, we can give easily two or three around the cocoa, so it will be shaded really good. When we plant it like this, straight, maybe a tuber will form just below the cocoa and damage the roots. But when we put it in an angle like this, the tuber will grow to this side. So we can even harvest it without problem, without damaging the cocoa.
You don't show? Why show?
You're not show.
Shoko show.
Why you show?
Why show, bro? If I put some less show. Then I lost the idea.
Now, as soon as this sprout, we will have some shade. And exactly
is the cover
to avoid dry up that our banana irrigation dries out,
and
cover it with all material we can get.
Why sure?
I don't know.
The posture we are now.
Field officers. Field officers in action.
Yeah. I like that.
Yes. In addition, when we have the material, we also plant the banana. At which side?
Banana.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Now we have afternoon sun from here.
That is all false.
So we plant the banana here.
Yeah.
As well as the cashew as mother tree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Around we can seed some pigeon pea. So for the next 2 years we have shade from the pigeon pea. And this plot is also important to manage is natural regeneration as biomass, and because we don't have too much, also put some additional melina cuttings for biomass production.
You should add biomass.
Okay.
Got you.